Take care of it. We're gonna love it. We're gonna take care. this ministry, you're going to welcome it. You're not going to reject it. You're not going to anoint it. You're going to welcome it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Hold somebody and be saved. Oh, I feel the promptness of Almighty God, the Holy God of heaven. Oh, in this revival service, endue us with power, endue us with the Holy Spirit. God, let it be awakened over our entire awakening on the musician, awakening congregation, awakening on the pulpit. In the name of Jesus. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord. The Egyptian that fought against you yesterday, you shall see them no more. God's people must go forward in God. Put your hand in the air with me, everybody. Are you ready to go forward in Almighty God? Because no weapon that form against you shall prosper. Shall prosper. God got a blessed plan for you this morning. Receive that blessed plan in the name of Jesus. Just receive it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're gonna live and not die to proclaim the work of Almighty God. Touch your name and say, life is ours. Life is yours. Life, just pronounce life, somebody. You shall live and not die. Yes, you shall live. Give somebody high five and tell them you shall live and not die. Lord, and you hold your God is on your side. You shall live, you shall live, you shall live. You shall live, you shall live, you shall live. And not die. You shall live, you shall live, you shall live. Glory to God. What a Holy Ghost this morning. So powerful in this place. Let me hand you all the praise this morning. Holy Ghost is so powerful in this place. Your anointing is so powerful in this place. Receive it. In the name of Jesus. Every yoke in the life of the broken right now. In the name of Jesus. Receive it, church. In the name of Jesus. You may be seated if you can. Yes. The water is troubling my spirit. Give God the praise in the house one more time.